Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. University of Ridgeline High School is welcoming you here at Ridgeline tonight. One of the goals of high school activities is to bring life and values. Sportsmanship is one of those values that makes this game an educational experience. Please give a round of support for winning that team tonight. At this time, we'd like to invite you all, if you are able, to please stand as we honor the Fans, tonight's starters are brought to you by Liberty RV Roofing in Liberty Lake. Liberty RV Roofing is a proud sponsor of Ridgeline students and families. Don't forget to check out Liberty RV Roofing for all your RV needs. Thanks again to Liberty RV Roofing for your continued support. At this time, we'd like to announce the University Titans, coached by head coach Steve Andrew. Eric, Raven Miller, Molly Lewis, Morgan Hyatt, Emmy Sutran, number 5, Nina Matthews, number 7, Audrey Kennedy, number 8, Abby Randall, and now the starters for the Titans, number 11, a senior, Lena Jones. A senior, number 13, Allie Barron. Number 15, a senior, Lady Calvary. Number 3, a junior, is Ashlyn Carver. Number 6, a senior, Brittany Marshall. And number 9, Alexis Stolt, a junior. And now we'd like to start, announce the Falcons, the Ridgeline Falcons tonight. Number 1, Michaela Hickley. Number 2, a sophomore, Jade Livingston. A junior, number 4, Abby Seeley. Number 7, Reagan Rockman. Number 10, the junior, Kate Bolden. Number 13, Kyla Ross. Number 14, the sophomore, Olivia Phipps. And now the starters for the Falcons, a junior, number 3, Brooklyn Hillman. A junior, number 5, Jane Holly. A junior, number 6, Carolee Arnold. A senior, number 8, Julianne Hempel. A junior, number 9, Ronnie Green. And a sophomore, number 11, Lizzie O'Connell. The Falcons are coached by head coach Julianne Hempel. is the lay of God. Certainly for the mountains, it's easy to do.
Thank you.
League of Champions. Pick up a large triple pepperoni pizza.
Thank you. Thank you.
in the Lord. Maybe you can Thank you. children's choice is given by a life of peace for you and your family. For the most competitive award-winning coverage of women's sports, go to sportsnet.com or northwesttennessee.com. The Sportsman Review, always essential. couples with a 60.
Thank you.
and for Roger.
Thank you.
week.
Thank you.